Hiya everyone, I'm the Angelfire, and welcome back, explorers, to my Halloween nights. Be sure to also look at the description below for all credits given. And with that all said, it's about time we crack open the final book and tell a short bit of the last tale of this Halloween season. Okay, so I'm awake. Wait, what is this? Okay. Where am I going? Oh, wow. That's better. Use F to use later. So, how do I grab onto that? Oh. Okay. Ay, 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 ay. Okay, what is this? Ooh, vents. I bet the vents are doing fun. Oh, whoa. This is massive. What is that? Yes, I destroyed it. Not sure what I destroyed though. Oh dear. Okay. Jump and grab. Not exactly the most pleasant thing to see. I'm sorry, you're kind of dead already. I guess that's as far as I can go with that. There. Can I get in there? Probably not. Oh. Okay. Okay, I don't want to be leech food. Only reason I know those are leeches is because they don't look like anything else. All right. Where am I supposed to go from here? Oh. Should I just lock myself in? I think it did. I'm still in the prison. Oh. Oh, thank goodness. I'm being eaten by leeches. No. Oh, I gotta get past this. No. So close. I need to get out. I need to get out. Okay. I'm being tormented by leeches. What a nightmare this has become. Finally, I got past them. What's over here? Okay, so I do have to climb up there. I have to go that way? Okay. Oh, nice. All right, good thing I have that lighter. Thankfully, I'm past. Okay. Idea. Well, I'm here. Light! I see light. Okay. it took a while. Alright, so if I can't make it through that door this time, I'll close the book for little nightmares. Oh well. Let's see what happens if I do this. And I returned back to where I began. And we will be closing the book and Little Nightmares on a little bit of a cliffhanger. But don't worry, if you want to see me play more of it, just let me know in the comments below. And speaking of games that you might want me to play more of, just let me know which games they were that I played this season, and I will see what I can do. And yes, I am very well aware that there are a few that I actually do want to come back to. But you'll see what they are when I actually do them. But either way, I provided links in each of my Halloween nights videos for each and every one of the games I played, in case you actually want to try it out for yourself. But bear in mind, some of the games are free, and some of them you do have to pay for. Little Nightmares is one you definitely have to pay for. And it took me a while to get a hold of it, but I was able to get a hold of it. And of course, I know the game has only started. I'm not to the first boss yet. I'm trapped on a ledge for a door. What am I gonna do? But either way, I had a lot of fun bringing you some video game treats this Halloween season. And with that said, everyone, I'm going to leave you all with this. If you have been enjoying my content, please feel free to leave a like and or subscribe. You can also hit that notification bell, because YouTube doesn't always like to share. Be safe. Be healthy. Happy Halloween. And as always, be true to you. Mena Angelfire, signing out.